everybody, welcome back to my channel. ASI DIONNA here. Today's video, I'm going to be trying on some of the lipsticks that I have bought over the last few months that I actually have never even worn. I was looking at my makeup today and I'm like, dang, like it's a lot of stuff over here that I have never worn. The only, you know, the most that I've done is try it on like a swatch in the store before I bought it. But as far as wearing it with any type of look that I've done since I bought them, I have not even touched them. So I decided, why not just try them on camera so you guys can see how they look, and you know, we can see this all together. So if you're interested in watching, then stay tuned. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and let's get into the video.
Gang moves. I like to walk around with my chain loose.
Chain.
She just bought a new ass, but got the same boobs.
Same boobs.
Whipping up dope scientists.
Whip it up. Cook it up.
That's my sauce where you find it.
That's my sauce when you look it up. Look it up. Find it.
Adding up checks, no minus.
Add it up.
That's it for this video. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below about, you know, which color you guys like the best on me, you know, which color was the least favorite. I really like this color. It's supposed to be a matte, but it takes a long time to dry. As I can see, it has not dried yet. It's still really wet, and I can tell when it dries, it's probably going to be hard to come on. But yeah, that was it for this video. I really enjoyed making it. It was kind of cool to see what these colors actually look like on me, considering the fact that I have never worn them. But if you guys enjoyed the video, let me know in the comments below. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys on the next video. Bye.